sure if Reeves is 6'8" when he's standing, but he certainly has a huge advantage height-wise against Kushida.
What? Drew Gulak?
205 Live superstar Drew Gulak.
And 205 Live's buzzkill, you mean, Drew Gulak? What's he doing here?
Clearly taking an interest in this matchup. Gulak's had trouble on 205 Live with some of his friends turning on him, or some people would say he's turned on his friends, and perhaps he's here in NXT, I don't know.
And Gulak being very active on social media when it comes to Kushida, as Kushida crashes and burns in the corner, courtesy of a hyper-aggressive Kona Reeves. Oh, nasty right hands to the forehead of Kushida.
Yep, Gulak's gonna love this ground and pound attack from finest Kona Reeves.
Reeves doing a good job of changing gears here.
Oh!
Tenacity on display, courtesy of Kona Reeves. Snap suplex on Kushida, float over, hooks a leg, and Reeves almost with the biggest victory of his NXT career. And Gulak, with a slight smile there.
Nice evasion from Kushida. This will certainly help him use his speed and his, through his advantage.
Springboard! And the chop to Reeves by Kushida, now using those educated kicks.
Beautiful high-risk maneuver, and Kushida follows up.
Reversal, handspring, back elbow, a tribute to his mentor, Tajiri. Hip toss by Kushida, cartwheel into the basement dropkick, and Kushida now firing on all cylinders.
To the cover.
Two count, and Reeves able to lift that left shoulder before the referee hit the mat a third time.